Hey guys, so I got a little bit of few upgrading to show you guys, and I'm approaching the later levels. In my last video, I believe I was level 180, so I'm progressing pretty well, and yeah, this is actually recorded a few days ago. And here my goal for now, because I don't have that much measles at the moment, is to get to 3 stars, and then I'll stop there and progress to 5 stars later in the footage. We'll see how that goes. So I believe I've restarted and reboot. Sorry if there was any noise that came out of that. I believe I restarted and reboot about a month ago. So to progress this much, there were some times I got a little bit unlucky, sometimes I got really lucky in terms of cubing and upgrading. And I had a few helping hands in terms of me getting my endgame gear. So I want to thank some of you guys for helping me out. Like, I'll still probably be stuck at like 500k range. And you know, if you're stuck with Utgard gear and you're at 500k range, eventually that gear that you're using for Utgard is obsolete. So knowing that I have my endgame gear and I'm progressing something that I'm gonna keep later, it definitely helped out, and helped out with my morale, I guess, in terms of me upgrading. So yeah, huge thank you to you guys. You guys know who you guys are. Anyways, letting you guys know that the cubes on sale, I'll probably only invest in the red cubes, because there was a thread on Reddit stating that the black cubes actually have an incredibly low chance of tearing up. There were like multiple results from other people's cubing, and compared to the regular black cubes, the tear up chance was a lot lower. So even though if it's a lot less than normal black cubes tear up rate, at normal black cubes price, I probably wouldn't invest in them, unless if you're feeling like incredibly lucky or whatever, but yeah. Okay, so here, trying to tier up with on-sale black cubes, which now I regret, because about when I was level like 190s is when I figured it out. But you know, the past is the past, and you know, gotta suck the fuck up, I guess. It kind of makes me cringe I'm using the shitty black cubes. Okay, so what else? Oh yeah, towards the end of the video, I still don't really show my equips and my range. I believe I didn't show my range, but in a separate video, I'll show you guys my equips and my end range. And so, this is gonna be the end of my upgrading for now, but I'm still trying to do a lot of things. Like, I'm trying to do Kimurichi PQ, and trying to get a Sweetwater Katara, trying to upgrade my Reinforced Golux set to Superior, which is probably not going to be for a while for both of them, as well as getting a Tyrant Boots belt, and what else do I need to do? Yeah, I think that's it, and like getting my unique and epic stuff to Legendary, which isn't too important because they already have like 15% luck, which isn't bad. What else? So I have a few CRA gears and reinforced Golux ring, and my later superior stuff, I need to get them to 15 stars eventually, which with the new transfer, the new Star Force, by paying more, I could safeguard my items from destruction from 13 stars onward. So I need to farm a lot of mazes for that, but those are small upgrades, so those are going to be like the later ones. oh, here. Okay, cool. I got a legendary. I didn't even notice. Pretty much, it's like all my upgrades now are gonna take a while, so I'm gonna start working on my Demon Avenger. Oh, okay, here. I get my stuff from 3 to, I'm trying to get to 5 stars. And I actually end up using a lot of mesos, not gonna state how much exactly. So Demon Avenger, yeah, gonna start upgrading that, and you guys see some footage of that now. I don't have recordings of my Demon Avenger upgrading so far, but pretty much all I have is shitty potential on Legendary Demon Avenger Emblem and Demon Avenger Secondary. Legendary nonetheless, but shitty potential. It's level 145 currently, and yeah, I need to start upgrading from the Outguard gear for that too. I would leave the Demon Avenger alone and just work on the Dual Blade more. But thing is, like I stated earlier, that the upgradings are going to take a very, very long time. So, might as well just kind of entertain myself in the meanwhile. Okay, so here I get two lines of boss, one line of attack. It's pretty much the ideal potential. The problem is, it's not enough percent boss. I'm missing like 10% boss from that, because 40% line is good, but I got 20% boss, which is kind of shit. So I might as well just recube it and at least try for like 65%. Like, I know it's not a lot more, but that's kind of like where my bare minimum is. And so I'm gonna have to fix that later, as much as I don't want to. I'm actually like trying to get to like super end game where I could actually like put a decent chunk of damage to Lotus and Damien. Speaking of, I need to start working on my Kaiser's Damien prequest, which I'm not gonna record, guys, don't worry. I know it's fucking boring to see that type of content, so I'll keep the boring shit to the bare minimum. So this recording should be up at October 30th, which is a Sunday. And so, yeah, this shouldn't be uploaded on Halloween Day. So, for anyone celebrating Halloween, I want to wish you guys a happy Halloween and hope you guys all have fun. I'm actually, you know, I don't really celebrate Halloween, but I'm going to go to a Halloween party. And yeah, I'm going to dress up as fucking Gangnam Style. Anyways, guys, I need to get ready for that shit anyways. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and have a little surprise at the end. And it's not the level up. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Peace.